Let me know when you're ready to go in. No rush.
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna wear white.
Okay.
I like those jerseys.
Those pants were all white last night, were they not? Yeah. No, they had. They were, weren't they?
Pretty sure they were.
They were all white. That's alright. They gonna make us boot in the first game anyway. Oh, we got through it clean.
Roger, I think that Ohtani contract is bullshit. I don't think they should be allowed to do that.
So that way they can pay all the players at the same time.
Yeah, exactly.
It's corny.
You want to pay him $70 a year? We do that.
But I want to know what kind of
freaking Milwaukee Brewers could have signed him.
Why you say that though? Contreras can play. They got a nice team.
Oh, the Brewers, yeah.
Devin Williams, I like him. Look at me, bad.
The Angels for all that.
Bad, I'm coming up in the world, bro. I'm starting to learn that, learn the players.
Yeah, you.
Devon Achane. And it's so crazy how this video game season kind of parallels the real life.
It is.
I've lost literally the same games that the real Cowboys have.
Second and six, just inside the 30.
Go for the ball. Why do they make Ringo do that? Go to your inside. Go to the football, bro. Dude.
Reading, watching none of that Minnesota Las Vegas game.
That'd have been
a game just for you.
I'd have been in heaven. Yeah.
I just spent $400.
I'd be hot. I ain't gonna lie. I'll be honest. I'm a defensive guy, but not for $400. Not that. Punting ain't winning that day. I want to see some points.
300 dollars for the watch to be 3-0. No. Can't do it.
Bro, you should have seen me before the Philadelphia Eagles. Before they fake the punt, I'm screaming at my TV. It's a fake.
When they got the fake punt, that's what I knew they were gonna lose.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Like you that desperate. That's where we're at.
We gotta fake the thing.
You gotta fake the punt.
That's not it.
Yeah. What a team does that, that's not a good sign.
They know something wrong. I think Hurts is hurt.
I know he's hurt. He's definitely hurt.
Did you see the way he's getting up off the ground? He looks like his ribs hurt.
He's not moving the same at all this year.
When you win, everything's okay.
I'm so scared.
Move out the way, referee. Stupid chick standing in the middle of the field.
Tucker's kick.
I should have missed. I missed it. Maybe. Also, I just want to add this: when Leonard Hankins got hurt, Jonathan Hankins, whatever his name is, got hurt last night. Mozzie Smith, I just watched him; he's trash.
Yeah, they were talking about how bad he was.
He's legit.
Before he's legit.
He's legit trash. He's too small.
He is.
And he doesn't have the agility to make up for it.
From the 41-yard line, here's his second and nine. Throwing down this is Allen.
Move! Lord. Just ball, get on the ground.
Seven yards from the first down as they come up to the line of scrimmage.
Now the Cowboys are going to burn the first of the timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in the second quarter. On fourth down, AJ Cole comes on to punt.
Here's the first and ten.
Trust yourself. Just trust yourself.
That's a nice job.
Touchdown. And
Catch the ball, man. Please. 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 Come on, bro. Make a play for your boy. Why would you dive? Why would you dive, number one? Silly. I'm so sick of people diving on this football field. Stop diving.
Here's to begin the drive. This game has obviously been all about the defense on both sides of the court. Which offense is going to break through here? We'll see if they can do this drive.
Second half starts right with a run by Moore. That's a pretty safe here.
Young, he's going to change it up.
First down, and they're going to step right down. Looked like he was trying to bounce it outside, but no success.
Yeah, sometimes you just figure out where you're going to go, and sometimes you just have to take it to another spot. And trying to get it outside, the defensive pursuit was there, and just ran him down.
Here's second and 10.
Maybe just a little inspirational, who knows, but it looks like they're ready to go. Right where the set of downs started, they need a full 10 here to pick up the first down and move the chains.
And that's a strong performance defensively, to force a quick punting situation, and more importantly, force a quick punting situation. Now on fourth down, the punt team sending this one away. The Eagles' offense to begin the next drive. Both of these defenses have been stifling these last few drives offensively. Just not able to get anything going. So what needs to change? And the back of the field here, because everyone has some assigned to how to work.
Okay, what do we use as a counterforce during this game? Trying to get back some of those plays, as well as the possibility of showing something you haven't shown already in this game and trying to change things up.
We'll see if they take the advice of Mr. Davis.
Come on now, where y'all at? It's going to the strong side and we shifted to the strong side. It's inexcusable. Where y'all at? Get off the block. You to the outside shoulder pad of him. So it's either holding or get your fat butt off of him. It's either one of the two. He's literally on the outside of number 60. There's no way this would work. Come on. If I can't do anything good, it should be that.
Second and a bundle.
Oh my God. Make a play. Make a play. I mean, I believe, Madden, that my percentage on like 3rd and 18, it's like 80% conversion rate for the offense. Why is that? Come on. Come on, game. You gotta help me, please. Help me, please. Everything contested is going their way. Please. Come on. Make my guys make a play sometimes. Good Lord. I mean, golly, every 50-50 ball goes their way. Come on, man. I can't. We're right there. What do you want me to do? Hey, start tackling. Boy, go up. It's a 3rd and 19, a contested ball catch. 2nd and 19, a contested ball catch. I mean, what do you want? We can't hold them forever, Madden. It's not possible. You have to help. The guys are covered, and you let, come on. It's like the standard is too high. What do you want from me, bro? Golly. Just do it, Madden. Do the review. Why don't do, like, now since they're trying to insult me. Like, come on. I don't know what to do now. Like, my job is to put them in position to make plays. They're right there. The fumble on first down, now second down. They've gotten the ball to the 11 twice, man, and they are marching it down our face off of 2nd and 19, 3rd and 18, 2nd and 16. Like, come on, like, man, what do you want, man? What do you want?
Throwing his hands down from third.
Oh my, third down.
I would say the play is that down, 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 second, second.
Damn,
down.
Damn.
This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
Man, I can't overcome that. A third and 19, a second and 18, and it's contested plays. My God, Lee. Y'all always make it so much harder for the defense to do anything. God. It's two drives from the 11. Multiple times in third and long. I can't, what do you want? Because if I call a zone, you already know what's going to happen. Because you don't build good zones in your game. Oh, a crosser here, a crosser here, a seam here, a seam here, a RPO there, a screen there. Everything gets beat by that. So tell me what to do then. Madden, why does he move? Why does he move a little bit? Good job, Bryce. Great throw. Great throw. I bet that's the problem. That's the problem, Maddie. I can't get that throw, but they getting third and 19 soon as third. I get it. Josh Allen, Bryce Young. I got it. But I'm saying, like, come on. Like, no pressure, max protect. Sit there and throw the dot. It's a wide open pass.
Patrick Peterson, 95 years old on the other side at 10 interceptions, what are you doing besides getting picked on by Sam Laporta, make one play.
Game, why would he turn
can't
overcome the stupidity, but that's
yeah, yeah. He hadn't gone far enough away from the pocket to throw that football away, and that draws the flag.
Yeah, the tackle box, right? Get outside of each tackle. And then you can go ahead and throw it away, and you're in good shape. But if you're back there in the pocket, you got to make sure what you're doing.
They lose the yardage, and of course they also lose the down on the grounding call. And it's quickly second and long.
I'm running to the right side of the field. He would have been outside of the tackle box at that moment. Like, come on, Madden. Help. Help me.
Another carry for the Bills, 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 another carry for the Bills,
first and goal from just inside the 10.
Motion.
Good block. Good block, guy. He hit me. He dove and he hit my plant leg. Game, it's a little overpowered now. These wide receivers cannot block! These guys cannot block!
Doesn't mean
These guys are stonewalling my guys. Come on now. These wide receivers are blocking better than his left tackle. These guys run block or whatever they got better be above 70. The way they always grab my corners by their collar and hem them up. It's ridiculous. Look at this.
Wow.
First and 10.
Young.
That's caught by
Still executing it every time he does it, and a guy's still looking for a timeout trying to stand bounds. He got it done.
Here's Young.
It feels like there were more scars at the top of the position than there were even 10 years ago. And I think it's become more of a glamour position because of the way it's going to defense and guys want to be involved. They can be in line, close to the line of scrimmage, they can split out like receivers. But hands, route running, speed, and some toughness to go across the middle. You put it all together, you got a tight end candidate.
Oh, yeah, he leaves him out there with another chance.
This is first and 10. Here's Allen.
So now, with six seconds remaining, we get a timeout on the field. Here's first down.
Good game, brother. So, chose a different archetype. It take this long to get to the focus players. No rush, bro. Let me know whenever you're ready to advance.
Okay. Yo. Hell of a game, fellas.
Classic. Everybody played, OB lost. All right, advancing.